I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize. Ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay. Now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle. Ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the credo. I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception. Ain't no truce. Ain't no dub. Ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is exception on my crew. Yeah. Ain't no dub. Ain't no L.
I use a dub. I'ma win. I won't lose with this. Ayy. Yeah. I'ma act a fool with this.
Places in the country weather-wise this time of year than this one right here, Tampa, Florida, and beautiful Raymond James Stadium. With the echoes of cannon blast still ringing in our ears from the north end zone, the Bucs were introduced a moment ago, and they are all set as their guys will do battle with the Atlanta Falcons. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20.
Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Okay.
So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Now the former Terrapin, this is Ty Johnson. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
On second down, Johnson. And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3. You often say that sort of opens the playbook now, 2nd and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
On 2nd down, it's Johnson. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Call it no gain that time as it's going to leave him with a 3rd and about 3 to go.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
So apparently some grabbing of the jersey there on the O-line.
Yeah, just look in the interior, and that's where the penalty occurred.
So following the holding call, what can they do here on 3rd and long? From the gun, here's Smith. And that's knocked away and incomplete.
Has to be a little bit of frustration there. Back-to-back incompletions. Receivers blanketed on both attempts. This time on 3rd down.
On 4th down, the Falcons trot out the rookie punter from Syracuse, Sterling Hoffrichter. As the first drive of the game stalls out, he's on to punt. He'll get off a fairly short kick here as this is toward the sideline. And this one goes angling out of bounds, and it will be spotted inside the 30-yard line. And Brady and the Buccaneers here, first and 10, right at the 30. Here's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
Second and 10 at the 30-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. The gun, Brady. That's complete to his running back, Evans. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. That one covers 29 yards. First down. Operating from the gun, Brady. This into the hands of his running back, Ronald Jones. And he's taken down inside the 30. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody covered. Oh, he just snuck out there, and they just got a nice first down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
They're backed up here with a first and 20 now after the holding penalty. From the gun, Brady. Got a man, and he hits him in stride. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds.
I don't think there's anyone who could possibly doubt how fast he could run in the open field. But if there were, he silenced those thoughts there.
And that's the kind of play where you have to kind of catch your breath afterwards. So just give me a second here, because when he shifted into high gear, he was an absolute blur out there. No substitute for speed. We talk about that all the time. The evidence was right there.
And that'll be incomplete.
Defensively here, you're facing a top five team in terms of points scored in the NFL. So when they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 points scored gives yourself, you give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
And I think so, because then you turn it into a shootout. And that means your offense has to keep pace.
And he's got it. Caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Bucs have taken a first quarter lead. And that one gives the Bucs a 7-0 lead.
Buccaneers 7, Falcons nothing.
Now it's Ryan Succop on after the touchdown to kick it away. Here's Richie James on the return. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
The Falcons take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs, and that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
So a big penalty there on the face mask leads to first and 10. Out of the gun, Smith. Throwing the out route and complete. That's Johnson. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short.
10 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches at their 49-yard line.
A shotgun snap for Smith. Completing it to the right side, Johnson. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. They'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. On second and 1, Smith. The pass complete to Hakeem Butler. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs' 24-yard line. First down. Operating from the gun, Smith. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Johnson. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. It's a gain of 6 on the play, and it'll make it second down. Sports.
Buccaneers 7, Falcons nothing.
Four yards remain for second down. To the ground with Johnson, and he'll take this down for about 4 yards down to the 15. Heavy set out there on third and 1. They'll try and run for it. Here's Johnson. And boy, from up here, I don't think Johnson got there. No, he did not. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth. And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on fourth and 1. Here we go with Johnson. And he will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on fourth down.
First down, Atlanta.
The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. They'll run it with Johnson. And he'll take it into the end zone. Touchdown, Atlanta. Ty Johnson, touchdown number 15 of the year. And the Falcons are an extra point away from tying the football game. A solid blocking up front from the guys on the offensive line allowed him to get in for the touchdown.
Yeah, some might say that the guys on the offensive line were in concert. I used to have a coach who called it marrying up, meaning when you get on a guy, you just stay right there. Each guy has his own assignment that allowed the runner to make the big move towards the end zone.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19.
At their own 19-yard line.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, well,
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
He was not the primary target. They expected to get the ball downfield. Instead, checked it down. An old coach of mine used to say to us all the time, when they check it down, that should end the down. In this case, though, he foiled that in a big way and turned it into a big play.
There's a ball thrown right side and complete. Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Antonio Brown, his second touchdown of the game and his 9th on the year. And the Bucs have taken the lead. Now he's having a nice little first half here, partner.
And it's a first half that leaves us anticipating what can still come. I mean, 2 touchdowns already here through the second quarter. There could be plenty more before this game is over.
That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
They begin the drive with Johnson, and he'll be taken down at the 18. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
A gain of five brings up second and five.
Running from the gun, Johnson. And he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call. That time, the right guard sending him backwards.
And so many different types of guys rotate in on the defensive line now, depending on situations. You can get the bulky guy, the fast guy. No matter what, though, you can't hold him.
Here's Smith now on second down. Pressure gets to him, and down he goes. Back at the 4-yard line.
The number one mission of any offensive line, you got to protect that quarterback, keep him safe back there. This time, the rush got to him in a hurry.
And the throw there going to be incomplete.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
This offense converted once on fourth down earlier. Now they're out there again to try once more. They are going for it. It's Smith. And this is going to be in. So now, just like that, things change dramatically. It's first and goal. Now Jones. And a nice move will yield nothing as he's stopped behind the line. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down.
Brings up second and goal at the 7-yard line.
They'll try again with Jones. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the 5 here, brings up 3rd.
And I think what they've done is they put doubt in the minds of the offensive guys. What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play. Either side they pick, throwing it, running it, it won't be easy.
Ball at the 6, 3rd and goal.
Here's Jones. And he'll be brought down right on the edge of the goal line at about the 1-yard line.
stopped short of the goal line. A gain of 4 yards. It's fourth and goal.
On fourth down, Ryan Succop now for the Buccaneer field goal. From the right hash at a bit of a tight angle. And the 11-year veteran bangs it through. And they will move up by 10 now, 17-7. They took it all the way to the one, but in the end, opt for three.
Just doesn't sound right, does it? If you got all the way down to the one-yard line, isn't that supposed to be a play in the end zone that culminates in a touchdown for your team?
And per usual, it felt like the guys on the sideline wanted to go ahead and go for it.
Of course they did, but of course head coach, it defers back to him, and he made the decision, let's get three out of this, make sure we get some points.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. A good job by their defense, though. They held them to three, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily the coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here, because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than three. And that's exactly what happened.
Do you think that factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game, that I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end. So much.
Looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. It's Devin White, the linebacker. And it's a pick six. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Extra point put through by Succop, and that'll make this a three-score game now. The lead moves to 17. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they'll start the drive on the ground with Johnson. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. On second and 12, Smith on the run. He'll let this go deep right. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way inside the 35 before he goes out of bounds. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. On the ground, this is Johnson. And he stopped right at the 25 after a gain of 5. The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5. Now it's Smith escaping the pressure right. And he's going to keep it here. And he'll be out of bounds as he gets this down about the 21 or 22.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
On third down, Johnson. The pickup goes for 13 and sets him up first and goal. Falcons going to use their third and final timeout, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. They'll try and run. This is Johnson. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Give him 3 on the gain there. Second and goal.
Brings up second and goal.
Second down and goal. Smith will drop this down to Johnson underneath. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Ty Johnson, his second TD of the game and 16th on the season. And the Falcons cut into that lead. Koo able to connect on the extra point. And the lead down to 10, 24-14. Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. Fielded just outside the goal line.
And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20.
At their own 19-yard line.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. We're under 20 seconds to go in the half. I'm guessing the wise play here is be safe.
That is the wise play.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Deion Jones, the linebacker. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. From the right hash, this from 33. And his kick is good. So how about the turn of events there at the end of the half?
This is one where you go charging into your locker room having collected 3 points you didn't expect to get. And you look across the field and you see guys kind of pointing fingers at each other like, dude, how'd you turn it over and make us give up three right there?
At the 12-yard line, the Bucs take over first and 10 at their own 12-yard line.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. Time for a final kneel down or a safe run, and then they can head to the locker room with a lead.
Yeah, or they can even run a screen. You know, something they feel somewhat safe that might actually pop and turn into a big play. That's what you usually run in this situation.
Or go four verticals because why not?
Because you're feeling it, right? You're just feeling it.
So we've come upon halftime here in week 17. As we send you a stone's throw away across I-4 to Orlando, there's by is Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. The final two quarters of the NFL regular season are upon us as the second half of week 17 is underway. Fielded just outside the goal line. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. Brady now on first down. He'll find Miller. That's complete. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
8 yards on the pickup. Brings up second.
On second down now. It's Jones. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. They'll get three as the drive continues. It's a first down. The gun, Brady. He completes this into the hands of Miller. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. It's a gain of 11, and the Bucs have a first down.
That certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time that the play caller should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says, hey, who's going to make a play for me? I just need something right here. And the end result there, nice first down. Drive keeps moving.
It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
8 yards on the pickup. It's second and inches.
Operating from the gun, Brady. His throw caught right around the six. And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Buccaneers. Mike Evans with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Bucs are going to add on to their lead. And the lead is up to 14.
Next to score, Buccaneers 31, Falcons 17.
Now it's Ryan Succop on after the touchdown to kick it away. Here's James. And a less
less than desirable return as he's out of bounds at the 15-yard line.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And their halftime hole now even deeper. And they need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing. And try and get back to where you were to start the half.
They go to Johnson again. And a short gain across the 15 to the 17-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. From the gun on 3rd down, Smith. He's got his man here as Gary Jennings Jr. And he is going to have a Falcons 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for a 1st down for the Falcons. From the gun, Smith. His throw incomplete. Johnson the intended target, but it'll be 2nd down.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
3rd quarter action here in this regular season finale. This will be 2nd and 10. And 2nd down, here's a keeper by the QB. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of 1 yard, so now they deal with 3rd and 11.
It's 3rd down.
Throwing on 3rd down, Smith sliding out of the pocket. Screen play, Johnson. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. They'll get 10 there, but it leaves them just short for 4th down.
On 3rd down, you'll give them that. You just want to make sure that you play the 1st down line. They were able to get him down and force the punt.
And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on 4th and 1 yard. They're going to go for it. It's Smith. And they will touch him down, but not before he gets the first. A big roll of the dice on 4th and 1, but it pays off. They convert. So 2 first downs, and that moves the ball to the 42 now, 1st and 10. Operating from the gun, Smith is going to find his running back. It's complete. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Six yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's 2nd and 4. Here's a 20th carry for Johnson. Room here to run! And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. A gain of 13. It's a 1st down.
Man, these guys may not win this ball game, but you certainly can't fault the effort of this man here today. He's been a real thorn in their sides all afternoon. And that last carry puts him over the 100-yard mark.
Now on the heels of that run by Johnson, here's another 1st and 10. From the gun, Smith. And incomplete, crisis averted, almost picked. Instead, 2nd down.
They've given up a few 1st downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
The 2nd and 10 now as we roll along in the 3rd quarter from Tampa. To throw again, Smith. Now they go screen. It's complete. And this time not quite to the 30. It'll be down at the 31-yard line. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one.
Third down.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. And they'll run the option on third and short yardage. This is out quickly to the right. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And down to the 7-yard line.
Well, fair to say that when you're looking at guys that can run like the wind, you often find them at the wide receiver position, and that was special there.
One quarter remains here as the regular season starts to wind down. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. From the gun, a run for Johnson. And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. It'll be a 3-yard pickup, and it brings up second and goal. To Johnson again. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal. Operating from the gun, Smith. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
Fourth down and goal at the 3-yard line.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on fourth and goal. They snap it to Smith. So they hit pay dirt, but don't count it yet. There's laundry on the field. We'll see what the penalty flag is about. So reverse the celebration. We'll see if they have something else in their bag of tricks.
And isn't that always tough to watch when they score and you see the excitement and then when they realize those points aren't going to count? Can they get it back together and find their way back to the end zone?
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on fourth and goal. Here we go on fourth. Smith. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by the safety, Eric Reed. And now look at him go. The 40. He's at the 30. 10. 5. And it's a pick 6. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD. Been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
38, Falcons 17.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6, and now the kick is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line.
It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide, but that just has not been the case.
A first down carry here for Johnson. And he's upended after a gain of 2. To the
27.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. Again, it's Johnson. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. They wind up losing a couple there, so they go behind the original line of scrimmage, and now third and 11 coming up. The Falcons on third down. They've converted three times and eight chances. This is third and 11. From the gun, Smith. And that will be incomplete.
And that's one of those plays where it's hard to keep two eyes on the football when you know the contact's coming, let alone getting two hands around it, hugging it to your body, and absorbing the hit. Even for those big tight ends who you would think could absorb that contact.
Fourth down, Smith. And it is incomplete. The Falcons go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Bucs are going to take over with excellent field position to boot.
Well, what a game for this offense and the 43-year-old QB Tom Brady. And, hey, if they get points here, they can finally surpass his age on the scoreboard.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he's down inside the five at the four before he's out of bounds. A good pickup there of 20 yards. Charles, you said earlier this defense is probably going to need to hold these guys right around 20 or under that if they were going to have a chance. It was evident pretty early on that wasn't going to happen.
Yeah, they left 20 behind a long time ago in this game, didn't they? It looks like they're headed towards a big, big number. But 20 was the threshold because that kept them in the ball game and kept the pressure off of their own offense.
They'll go again to Jones. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown. Ronald Jones with touchdown number 23 here on the year. And the Buccaneers here finding a way to stretch their lead. And that'll increase their lead to 28.
Next to score, Buccaneers 45. Falcons 17.
Now it's Ryan Succop on after the touchdown to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line.
We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on now here in this fourth quarter.
Now he dumps this off over the middle. He'll have a first down past the 40.
He'll be out of bounds
right at the 40. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down.
Well, this game was decided a while ago, and that completion there, it's going to artificially inflate his passing numbers. So right now, the only one really applauding, probably his agent, as he thinks about angling for a new contract.
So quickly, all the way up at the 40-yard line. Smith. Pass incomplete, but the flag in the backfield, and this might be a roughing call.
Maybe a frustration penalty there because he's picked them apart.
They've tried their best to get to him and haven't done it successfully. A penalty as a result of that hit there.
Following the penalty, it's Johnson. He's got a first down and more inside the 30. And he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. Ty Johnson, 45 yards. And the Falcons get a bit closer. And this one through the uprights and good.
Makes the score Buccaneers 45, Falcons 20.
Following the touchdown, here's Koo to kick off. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Bucs take over first down.
Brady and the Bucs now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. And he'll begin the drive with a give to Jones. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there. I'm going to tackle this.
And now nothing but green ahead of him. 20, 10, touchdown, Tampa Bay. Ronald Jones with another touchdown, number 24 on the year, as the Buccaneers tack on to their lead. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have two touchdowns. But the bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
Now James returning. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17.
At their own 17-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Well, I think that the folks here had hoped that maybe this home atmosphere would carry their guys to a surprise victory. But it does not appear that that's going to be the case. There's too much to handle on the other side in this one. Now an option play on second down.
At the 22-yard line.
And a short gain there as he'll get it up only to about the 24. It's a pickup of 3, and we have now arrived at the 2-minute warning. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Hard throw, incomplete.
You tell they wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it off to the running back. That one ended up incomplete.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. He'll buy some time right. And they're going to try the screen. It's complete. And he gets it to the 32. Good enough for a first down. Falcons going to use their third and final timeout as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. And they run the option here on first and 10. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
At the 37-yard line. It's a gain of 5.
He's going to try and take off with it. And he's dropped right at the 40. Gain of 3.
Jason Pierre-Paul on the stop. A 3-yard pickup.
And they'll try and run the option to pick it up. Johnson, oh, it's poke free. Football's out. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers. And his crew will take over with a football at the 35-yard line.
And with that kind of a deficit, you can't afford to make any kind of mistakes. But it's been pretty symptomatic of what we've seen all game with them, isn't it? Down this big in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you'd say an afternoon to forget, absolutely. Now a first down carry by Jones. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Second and 11 at the 36-yard line.
Again, it's Jones. And past the 30, down to about the 27. They get 9 yards back on the run there, and they're left with a much more makeable third and 2.
Brings up third and 2.
They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he will be very close to a first down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means fourth down. It'll be called a gain of 2, and that'll leave him with some options here on fourth and inches. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for Tampa Bay, a final win here means they'll finish at 14-2. And now they'll have the week off as they get set to go after a Super Bowl title. Meanwhile, for the Falcons, it's been a sinking ship all season as they finally draw the curtain on what'll be a 1-15 year. And you have to figure that this is a team that will look a whole lot different come training camp next July. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.
Account, he said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
okay. Look, sometimes you need to fade. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of the bay. You can't negotiate with Dre. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage with the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature. Boss. I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where you're permanent. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in front line. No lie. Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet. Nah, it's cool. Don't play with it. Say it. What you gon' do?
Yo,
yeah.
Thank you, Chay. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it.
Just do it.
Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm ready getting to the chicken. That jerky finger licking. I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo. Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it.
I'm going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma say. Gotta new press those and the J's in the way. Gotta new wrist watch, ready, don't take time. My girl up on the hop if it's up too high. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it.
Just do it.
Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken. That tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Won't you get down with me, down?